everyone, welcome to Tesca Technologies Private Limited. My name is Ashim Datta and today we are going to discuss about differential relay testing system and its order code is 46620. So in this video we are going to discuss about its body parts and its working. Now let's see the body parts of this kit. So this is the main on-off switch, then these are the two emitters, then this is the circuit breaker circuit, then this is the load, and here we have connected 40 watt bulb. This is the circuit breaker supply, then this is the variable supply 1, this is the relay, then this is the variable supply 2, this is the rheostat connection port, and this is the rheostat of 220 ohm. Now let's perform the relay testing system experiment. So for that we have to do the connections first. So firstly we will connect this emitter here, then we will connect this port of emitter with this port OC2, then we will connect neutral ports like this, then we will connect OC1 here, then we will connect NO2 here, then we will connect NO1 here, then we will connect circuit breaker supply to the CB1 port, then we will connect the second emitter here, then we will connect the other port of the emitter here, then we will connect this P port with this port, then we will connect the load . Then we will connect the rheostat. Like this. So that is how the connection is done. So after the connection is done, we will connect this kit to the main supply. So the main supply wire is provided on this side of the kit. So we will connect it with the main supply. Then this connection is also shown in the manual. You can see the manual and do the connections like this. So now after the connection is done, we will switch on the kit by using this main switch. So currently it is at off position. We will keep it at on position. So here this bulb indicates that our kit is on. Now we will perform the experiment. So this is the relay. Here we can set the ampere range from 0.1 to 0.4. So currently we keep it at 0.1. You can keep it at any range between 0.1, 0.15, 0.2 to 0.4 amperes. So according to that our relay will trip. So now firstly, we have to keep this rheostat position in the middle. So it should be approximately in the middle like this. Now we will use this variable supply 1 and we will rotate this knob and we have to give some value here. So let's suppose I'm giving 20. You can give any value here. So I am giving here 20. Now we will use this variable supply 2. So when this 0.1 ampere current occurs in this ammeter, this relay will operate and our load will get off. So let's see how it works. So I am giving some voltage by using this variable supply 2. We have to rotate this knob. So here on this ammeter you can see that when the 0.1 current occurs, our relay will operate and the load will get off. So that is how we can do it for 0.2 and 2.4 ampere also. So now if you want to do it for the other ampere range, that is 0.2, 0.25 or 0.3 to 0.4 ampere, first you have to off this kit from this button, then we have to open this case. So that is how we will open this case, and now we can change this ampere rating to, let's suppose I am keeping it at 0.2 like this. So now we will switch on the kit, and now again we have to do the same procedure. We have to give some value from variable supply 1, and now we will give voltage from variable supply 2. So after 0.2 current, so after the 0.2 current flows, this relay will operate and our load will get off. So that is how you can do it for other ampere range also. And after changing the values, we have to again place the case here. So that's all the demonstration from my side. If you have any query related to this kit, you can contact at Tesca Global website. You can find the link in the description. For more information, go through the manual. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, like, share and subscribe to our channel.